Carol Blythe. I'm here with fellow commentator John Michael Higgins to supply witty banter to distract everyone from the socially awkward misfits on stage. Isn't that right, John?
Huh? Sorry, I was busy playing Angry Birds because this year's bunch of untalented high school freaks are so boring that the thought of providing actual commentary makes me want to dive headfirst into a wood chipper.
You're so right, John, that everything else seems wrong. If a bunch of self-taught high school kids can supply a job for not one but two commentators, then unemployment problem can't be all that bad.
Thanks to the Ballad Bosses for opening this show tonight. Nothing will beat those slightly talented fellas, so I encourage you to stay on your phones until this show's over.
Yeah, we totally nailed that.
Yeah!
Good luck up there. I mean it. You guys are awesomely horrible. I hate you. You should go play in
practice. Oh, whatever, Bumper. Now, ladies, we've got this in the back. Okay, hands in, everyone.
The Moray Mifflin, making history as the first all-female group to ever advance to the finals.
And it feels like we all just took a left turn in the Snoozeville, John. Why is that all-female groups are just so boring?
Well, Elizabeth, the female voice can't technically hit the low notes, and girls just can't dance.
Calvin Harris.
Listen, even though I don't support you, I promise to life plan, I'm going to make a deal with you. If you join a club and after a year you still don't want to be in this private school, I'll pay you to go to private school.
Deal! But it's still totally going to suck.
Just go to the activities thing and wow, some people with your super awesome personality.
Yeah, sure. Whatever, Dad.
Thank you.
talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, then I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Found a way, found a way. Ricochet, you take your aim. Found a way.
Thank you.
Oh, you're late. What's your name?
Anna, I didn't realise we had to rehearse this song.
That's alright, just do any song you know. One, two, good person like me can buy you, but a father when you're not the one for me. Ooh.
Oh, God, those chicks sound worse than ever. They should just pull out now, save the woman.
But I know what you mean. I've got my eye on one of them.
Oh, come on, guys. I've been in there. That happened.
Since you've got so much to say for yourself, new boy, have you seen anyone here who isn't totally disgusting?
Well, I only like snarky girls who are full of attitude and genuinely ignore me. So yes, there is someone who's caught my eye.
Oh, dream on.
What are you turfers talking about?
You are the single grossest human I have ever seen.
You're no post Selena Gomez, Justin Bieber yourself, Chief.
What am I about?
Not in a million years. Like, not even if you're the last of an American ball, I was dying of starvation after a movie.
Yeah.
Yeah, not even if
she's
starving.
Yeah, she wouldn't. I guess you could be pretty sweet, and I do like M&M's.
That Amy, stop fraternizing with the enemy. Run through this initiation.
Yeah, she loves me. Yeah.
Hey, Maureen Misses. Remember when you tried to play in the big leagues and you choked? Let that be a lesson to you. Sing the same girly stuff year after year, you'll blow chunks all over the place.
Cool, pups.
You're so mean, Mama. Besides, you don't know what we've got in store this year.
Yeah,
we've
got a whole lot of talent.
Can I see
your talent? Make no mistake. I will not let big, pet, egotistical garbage people, whoever they may be, get in our way.
I promise you that the Maureen Misses will return to Nationals and they will finish what they started last year.
But you can't bring it to the rip-off tonight.
Carl, oh, we'll bring it. You can count on it.
I
you know, they just don't get it. But if you clued them all in, it'd be great, you know. I think that you are just what they need.
Thanks.
And I can even educate them on other styles of music. Ah, you clearly haven't been exposed to any cinematic masterpiece of what I have. So I brought a few more for us to watch together. You probably aren't familiar with any of them.
I hate movies.
Seriously? Well, despite the fact that you always have to step up towards me, I still like it.
All right then, but just one musical.
Baby.
anyone could beat that. I think the misses should just hang up their hats and go home. I mean, I'm all about keeping Mum's spaghetti off those sweaters already.
Yeah, but they seem keen to do it. They seem calm and ready. So let's welcome the Mori Misses to the stage. And I don't believe it, the Maureen Misses.